if that innocent cow was your son? Or your daughter?
Now, scientists don't know whether fish feel pain, so some vegetarians still eat salmon and stuff. But do you know how much pigs or like veal suffer? Is the only reason they live just to be killed? Meat is murder!
Nice work, Riley. Now, for the counter-argument, we turn to Gord. Gord is our Canadian exchange student from Lundenburg, Nova Scotia, where I hear the salmon is delicious. Gord?
Yes, I'd like to start off by saying that this girl's argument is ridiculous. Vegetarians who eat fish are hypocrites. She thinks because fish may feel no pain, they don't value their lives. Absurd.
And notice how she expresses almost no sympathy for chickens. That's because Americans hate chickens.
For example, KFC serves popcorn chicken to assure the customers that the chicken was blown to bits. Yet the meatball sub at Subway isn't called popcorn cow. Americans want chickens to die. Lady!
Personally, I do feel sympathy for animals, which is why I choose to only eat baby animals. They have not lived as long, and they are not leaving as much behind. Baby clams, chicken wings, baby seals, no big loss.
If we don't eat meat, we lose our place in the food chain. Eating animals gives us confidence as humans. Vegetarians like this girl, who is only wearing one shoe, have less confidence than everybody else. Thank you, class.
Miss McIntyre?
Very well researched, Gord. And yes, it's true. Teenagers need self-confidence.